Officer Telamon strikes the shooter, but little damage is done due to the heavy ballistic vest he is wearing. The shooter was declared dead at the scene. He was later identified as Nicholas Robb.